I hope you are all doing well. Today I'm going to show you a DIY video on how to revamp your jewelry for the springtime. And neon has been really popular for the past few seasons, so I decided to incorporate that into my jewelry. And this necklace is actually really inexpensive, and all of the things that you need are really, really easy to find. So I hope you enjoy the video. Please click the thumbs up button if you like DIY videos, and I'll see you soon. Take your polish. Today I'm choosing to use this one from Milani because I know neon jewelry has been really popular for the spring season. And this is the color Fast Fuchsia. So first, take some tape. Regular plain tape is fine. And just take a little bit. Take some scissors and just cut up the tape into tiny strips, like so. You can cut it in half or thirds. Just try to get them straighter than mine. What you want to do is just tape down the section, kind of like how I did with this one. Just tape down the edges and try to keep them all around the same width. It should look something like this after you've taped it. After you paint it, let it dry for about a minute and then go on and paint a second coat of the polish so it's nice and opaque. And again, to repeat the steps, just take a piece of tape and cut it into sections and strips. Thanks so much for watching. I hope that you had fun and you found that this video was helpful. Neon jewelry is just a really fun way to brighten up your outfit. You don't even have to use neon. You can use any colors that you like. The cool thing about nail polish is that you can remove it. You have nail polish remover. So it's really easy to paint on a color that you enjoy and then take it off and put on a new one. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!